We've spent well over $16,000 so far, and it's all gone.
An adoption agency unexpectedly shuts down for this couple and hundreds of others. No baby, no money.
They're also left just like we are, with a ton of questions and absolutely no answers.
What every couple should know before investing in an adoption.
Definitely a punch in the stomach. Definitely out of thin air.
Double Cross, a Working For You investigation, tomorrow at 6 on ABC News 4.